ain't got time to be buying fancy mops, fancy mop pad, fancy special cleaner for mopping the floor, special this, special that. I just do it the old school way, just how my mama taught me to put some water in the bowl or put some water in the bucket. Whatever you use to clean your floor, you put some water in it. And yes, don't go get any special cleaner for the floor. You got laundry soap. Put some doggone laundry soap inside. It's a cleaner. Don't your laundry be clean after you use your laundry soap? Yes, so the floor will be clean too. These people just got all kinds of ways to take your money, and y'all be out there spending all that money trying to be all fancy, all super civilized. Get on your knees and scrub your floor. Put some water. Use the laundry soap. Stop buying Swiffer this, Swiffer that. All that special stuff for what? Teach your children how to do it too, so they can learn to save some money. Which y'all don't want to get on your knees and scrub your floor. Y'all get on your knees to do all the things. Mm-hmm. And y'all know exactly what I'm talking about. I ain't about to be buying special cleaner to clean no floor. I ain't afraid to get on my knees to clean my floor. I'm going to save money doing this shoe. Get you a piece of rag. Get you soap and water. If you ain't got laundry soap in the house and you got dishes soap, use your dishes soap. Shoot. Y'all be trying to do way too much. Some of y'all think your household dirty. You don't want to get your hands in dirty water? Well, spend some more of your money and go get those fancy gloves that come all the way to your elbow. I can't believe some of y'all get them gloves just to wash dishes. They got y'all real good. They're going to finish all y'all money. Y'all always wondering why you on budget. Why you got to be on budget. Why you always broke. Because you got to get a special cleaner for your toilet, special cleaner for your bathroom, your tub, special cleaner for your floor, a special kind of mop with a special kind of pad that goes on there, and a special kind of cleaner that probably goes in the fancy mop so you can squirt, 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 and mop with a fancy. Hell no! And they keep going for refills. Hell no, that's more money. And they keep going to buy new pads. Hell to the no. Take a rag, get on your chairs, dust things off, okay? Dust things off. I can take this rag right now and dust the fan. Stand on the chair and dust the top of that fan. It'll be just fine. I ain't got to spend any extra money for nothing. Or go buy me gloves to wash dishes? The heck? Who are you? Queen Elizabeth? Who you supposed to be? The only people who's supposed to wear gloves are them doctors in surgical who's about to perform surgical procedures. You're wearing gloves to wash dishes.